it, I'd probably take her. Pipe that shit up, TNT.
Yeah, T-Mac-o, crazy, yeah. I changed it because I'm a ball fan, so that T-Mac just always rung in my head, so I put it together. I just added an O, just, I didn't want to copy, you know, this whole thing, so I just tried to add my little twist to it, and then as I got older, just try to switch it up. Like this, probably. That was the most, like, I put a lot of pain in that, so that would probably be my favorite song that I dropped. Right now, I don't know, like, I don't listen to music like that no more. Like, I just kind of got stuck with myself, like, just worried about what type of music I'm gonna make. So, like, when I hear other people, like, I like it, but I just be like, dang, like, I need to just keep writing. So, like, I don't even try to listen to nobody else. But I used to have people, like, I looked up to 50, like, I used to listen to 50 Cent all the time. And that's probably what influenced me to start rapping, was 50 Cent. The Humble's one. Dang, I don't really know. Pain, so pain, humble pain, crazy, craziness. That's all three. Just go. My mind just be everywhere. So when I write, it's whatever I'm feeling. Just put that junk in there. Then I can look at my life a different angle. I had to talk to myself. I gotta change though. And put me in. First off, let me say y'all follow for that. Y'all crazy for that. Like everybody, you know, just tries to show love. And I try to show love back. So when you show love back, you get the same energy. So people probably just try to come out and show love. I can't speak for them because I don't know why they did that, but like, that's why I'm saying y'all follow for that. I want to be on a big stage. I want to get my mom a crib, nice car, all that. Get isolated from everything. I admire all that. Not even in a bad way. I still love to my city, but I can't live in my city. I gotta get out of my city. That's facts. My music is for anybody who's going through any type of issues. Like, I know I speak on my issues, but when you feel, or when you hear pain, you can feel that pain. So I try to like speak for like anybody who's going through any type of situation. Not physically, I can't speak for anybody because I don't know what everybody goes through. So I use my experiences to try to wrap around everybody. My message, like, when I make music, I want you to hear it. I want you to hear that, like, I don't want you to think anything, like, when I rap, people be trying to say I'm lying, like, just because you don't see what I'm spitting don't mean it's not true. I make music for people to hear, like, how I feel on a daily basis. I'm not a person who talks to people, so when I spit, that's me letting all that out when I'm not talking to nobody. Always, you know, just be ready for anything, because you never know when I'm about to drop something. And yeah, AOHB, I'm about to be on his mixtape. So we about to be lit, man. We about to go crazy. Hit that sub, man. Go sub my mans, you know what I'm saying? This is about to be a dope channel. So if you're not subscribing, you're sleeping. Facts.